solid blocks. Mm-hmm.
I just got it.
You better put your neck up there, you end up losing your voice.
Yeah,
what's that?
Is that Leo coming in? Kind of smells like
manure.
Shit, eh? These bats in here. These bats in here,
Leo. Yeah, a picture of them coming up the hill.
Meow.
Cool, eh?
Yeah.
Stick your head right in there. Look what you got.
I don't like this one. Too loose in here.
Not too bad. Naughty's way back in there, Mom.
There's one in your gitch. A little bit of hose keeping. You could really turn this into a knife pad, you know?
Cam.
Let's take this over here.
Got a hole up in there, too. A couple of cougars up here. To your base.
My dad's up here.
Don,
there's no spiders in this one.
Okay.
Okay, Don, I'll pass you the rope and we'll pull you down.
Crazy man.
Not when you're pulling that way.
Crazy man.
There is a bit of water in the very lowest spot in there.
Where are you? Right there.
Follow the rope, Pop.
No, over there. You'll be able to reach them there.
Right here, Don.
I'm over here.
I know. Here, I'll have to throw you the sand.
Can't you climb halfway up that rock?
Here we are in the back of that, Kate. Is there a light on this thing? That's the back side. You can see a little bit of daylight there, but there's water. And it comes in here. Now, slowly turn around here. And this is the hole we're in. And this is the line going out. Oh, you guys are dropping snow on me. There it is up there.
You guys going in the back way there?
Tricky part is this is pretty steep out of here.
We're not leaving here.
I still think, where's James? There's James. Put your head in the hole again, James.
What?
Put your head in the hole. I can see ya. If you get, there's James.
It's not very high, eh?
Hi, James.
Grab the rope and slide down a bit. Until you come to the tree.
Yeah, you land on top of him anyways. Won't hurt.
Put your right foot to the right.
Go to your right.
You got another.
There you go. There you go. You got a good solid spot there with your right foot.
Turn around and look where you're going. Keep coming.
Look where your right foot is.
You got another foothold right here. Now.
Boy.
Right beside the tree.
Look at where your right foot is.
Okay, jump to the tree now and swing down.
Okay, get down so you're holding on to that tree.
Push his foot in there, Don.
You got to stand up. Your foothold's right there. There it is. There you go. Okay, stand up and hold that tree and look where you're going from there. You gotta come to this one.
You must just keep hanging on the rope, right?
Hang on to, swing around and grab the tree with your right hand. The other right. And there. Once you're down to there, and then
there
one
you
foot
go.
Hole underneath, low inside, right here. Right there. Okay, and slide down, and you're down, and you're really down.
Yay!
Oh, ready? I don't want your tree.
I don't want your tree.
It's not a tree.
Just keep an eye on your feet at the same time.
Get your other foot in there. That's it. Okay, get your other foot.
Use your other knee, your weenie.
Push up with your right leg. Push with your right leg. Push hard up.
Push, come on. Use your weenie.
Don't make him laugh.
Your left knee, your right knee, and your weenie.
Your weenie?
Your left leg's gotta go in that crack.
When you get older, you'll understand it.
There you go. There you go. Grab that rope.
There you go.
Good for you, James. At least you did it.
Oh, the crows are coming down. You better get out.
Did you get that glove?
Oh,
There you go.
Oh, that was close. Damn it, no.
Now you can't reach his bucks.
Yay! Three of them.
Yeah, fuckies. I think we're at the top.
That's what I call it, a venture.
What?
That's what I call it.
What?